serious, it may seem hilarious, but something has pierced me to the heart. My life, though quite blameless, was empty and aimless, till Cupid popped up and fired his dart.
Now don't think me spiteful, I find it delightful that beauty like mine can blind your eyes. Oh, assistance, you see, invites resistance from me, for such insistence can take one by surprise.
Oh, don't be alarmed by me, admit that you're charmed to see a man of such enterprise. Just come to Vanashdi, the sweetest place you ever see. That's where our destiny has plans for you and me. We'll build the smartest nest, from Debrecen to Budapest. Just wait until you've been to Varazdi. My blood since I met you burns hotter than a goulash stew. My heart beats out a shadash, and what can this mean? Varazdi, where I'm the king, you'll be the queen, and we shall paint the town red, white, and green.
With heart so precarious, I fear you're gregarious, and fall for each pretty girl you meet.
You've no cause to doubt me, your life here without me is clearly forlorn and incomplete.
Your passion, poetic, though somewhat frenetic, at least shows you're full of sip and zest. And what does it matter if your chatter's just flattery, for that makes a lady feel her best.
In that case, don't hesitate, you could wait till you're too late. Why not put me to the test?
Let's go to Varazdi, the sweetest place you've ever seen. That's where our destiny has plans for you and me. We'll build the smartest nest, from Debrecen to Budapest. Just wait until you've been to Varazdi. My blood since I met you burns hotter than a goulash stew. My heart beats out a shadash.
King, you'll be the queen, and we shall paint the town red white.